How's everybody doing today? How is it ploppin'? Is it ploppin'? Mary Poppins? What the fuck was Mary? Oh yeah, it's a fucking movie. Not that it was like a great movie, but it was a movie for sure. Don't remember it that much. I remember some kind of penguin shit. Or something, maybe. Maybe, I don't know if it was pink. Wait, what the fuck? Maybe. Are there penguins in a scene? I swear that I think there is. There was. Let me see if I can hear my dumbass self. Yeah, I gotta like turn down the turn the threshold down if my option is good. All it picks up is that goddamn PS fucking 4 van. Cause I got a shit dick PS4. Let me turn that back down now. Alrighty, let's see. Let me listen to this again. God damn, it's so fucking loud, dude. I'm trying to think of what I could do. I don't know, man. I'm just gonna try to back away from it and see if it makes it any better. I think I got an idea. I think this will actually help. Seems like it's already working. Let me go to my stream. Actually, let me listen now. I think that helps. Because I can barely hear now. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's a way better, bro. Holy fuck. Yeah, we're ready for the stream now. Alrighty, I got my stream chat pulled up. Alrighty. Alrighty. Let me just get my setup quick. Wicked of what? Whoa. Hey. Chicka ticka chicka ticka boom. Yes, this music's bumping. No cap. This would be some, like, fucking, I can't even describe, bro. It's some, like, spooky shit almost. Right now, it's, like, uplifting. Holy fuck. Oh, the bass is kicking in. Okay. What? Ooh. Ooh. Whoa. What? Hey. 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 Oh. Spit a freestyle for the stream. On the Subnautica fucking music. Should me and Subnautica do a collab? Go to the top, go to the top. Motherfuckers really wanna see me blow off your top. Like, damn, I got the pistol whip ya. Really wanna see me off the scriptures. God damn, let me get in. But you know I hit the beat exactly right as it fucking ends. Haha. It's just my luck. It's just my luck. I bust my guns. Yeah, now I'm up in guts. I fuck with ya. Ooh. Cut your jugulars. You fuck with me, then I fuck with you. I'm running up, damn. Fuck the government, they love it. What I'ma do, because they're trying to get me inside the motherfucking god damn fucking thingy peeing. They want me in the toilet, but they just want me to take a seat with the sequence that we do. No defense, cause I'ma knock you out, then let you listen. Knock you out too, then let your niece in, and then your nephew, cause they get beaten. Ooh. The bars off the dome quick for the Subnautica. Okay. Damn, bro, I really should have hit that beat before though, bro. It was banging. I'm not giving a cap. Next time I got you guys. No cap. Alrighty, let me get out of that screen. Oh, this bitch is tilted. Damn, why is bitch crooked? Yo, that's still the same fucking piece of creep vine, bro. That shit's pissing me off. I got any messages.
This is Lifepod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously.
I want homies, bro. Three what out. Do you think I am, bro? The fuck do you think I am, bro? You think I'm gonna leave the homies behind? We pulling up with the peoples and we leaving with the peoples. What you talking about? Fuck you mean, bro? Don't leave us behind, bro. You know what? I might not even get them just because they assumed that, bro. Bitch ass motherfuckers. What do you think? I'm just sweet? Think I'm just gonna play me like that, bro? Like, oh, you ain't our homie, but we still want you. Get hit with it, bro. What you talking about? Fuck. Clap a motherfucker with it. Even worse, bro. I'll slice his shit open, bro. I'll really slice open his jugulars. Then I might just have to juggle ya. Yeah, fucking stab you in the eye. And then I pull it out. Then I take a chunk out of it. Why? I don't know. Because I'm crazy. A little bit independent. Really want to see me, but I'ma leave you down on a pendant. Yeah, you better fucking wear it. Oh shit, you disappearing. On that shit that I'ma do, because you know it ain't been hearing. Whatever I'ma do, motherfucker, no, I'm running up your parents' crib and then I'm shooting motherfuckers in their face because they could fuck with me. Hey, fuck. Nah, that was heat though. Wasn't that bad. I keep forgetting that I'm playing Subnautica, bro. I just, like, woke up from sleep, so I'm still, like, sleep delirious. So pardon me if I get distracted. Alright, what do we gotta do? We gotta go save these motherfuckers, bro. Dude, this thing is haunting me, bro. Oh my god, let me just go grab this shit, bro. This shit's annoying. Would it? Indigenous slave farm. Does that mean it's home to here, or does that mean it's not? I don't remember. Clutch ass lacking, bitch. Now I know who you is, bro. I'm pulling up to your eddy. The fuck is this? Ooh. An egg. Yeah, I'm kinda getting deep out here, bro. I'm kinda fucking in the slums right now, bro. What the fuck is this about? We out here, bro. It's popping. Let me scan you, bitches. Who the fuck you think you is, bro? Give me your bitch ass.
30 seconds.
Give me your motherfucking info, bitch. Give me that shit, oh fuck. Oh, you lucky, bro, you lucky, bro. Okay. That's looking like some fucking... Son of a bitch. I thought that was crystal. No, I didn't want those. I'm trying to get up. There we go. Where the fuck is some stuff, bro? cap? Like, where's all the stuff? I'm gonna steal his ass and get his tongue out. You mine, bruh. Get the fuck over here. Yeah. Yo, is it safe out here, but I don't know.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh. Yo, they prominent out here, bro. What the fuck is this about? Lost homie's ass, but I'm back on him. Here we go. Damn. That was kind of way too easy, bro.
New blueprint acquired.
Scrap metal, that's what's up. Fucking with that. Sea glide. Boy, that's fire. I'm really with that, no cap. About to be flying on this motherfucker, bro. Oh shit.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh shit. Come on, bruh. I'm really chillin'. We is fucking chillin'. Do nothing else. Already. Yeah, I need to find some, like, sediments or some shit to fucking break. I need those rocks. Oh, this is something. Damn. Who was that? Ooh, that's something. Never mind. This looks some kind of shelf. Fire. Shelf. Gotta know your organization. Priorities, man. That's one of those reef guys. Also gotta make that bigger tank too. Oh shit, I forgot I was gonna do that this episode. I already have the shit for it. Whoa. Chill out, buddy. It's right here. Okay. Whoa. Something for me to do. Am I just supposed to? Oh, wait, oh, shit, here it is. Whoa. That dude eating somebody right now? Fuck that, bro. Oh shit. Ah, chief. Get the fuck out of here, buckaroo. Sounds fucking geeked, bro. Oh. What are you, sir? Ooh. Inventory full, fuck. I'm gonna find all sorts of shit, too, bro. scrap metal? Shit. So weird. I can't wait till I get home to fuck with this. So we explored the first little pod and motherfuckers died real fast. Cause they clearly didn't survive, bro. They were dead. I mean, I guess I wasn't in my pod either, but mine is also not broken. Underwater and dead. Yeah. My shit's floating. Cause you know about it. We on that floating ship, what you talking about? Boom. That creep binder, oh my god. Fuck off. Let's see. How the fuck do I get to that thingy?
You really think it'll carry two of us?
Your regular sea glide tows a mass of 80 kilograms at over 30 kilometers an hour. Hmm. The power cell rigged to this one should double that.
You think there's something out there that's faster?
Oh, sure. And that's assuming it doesn't overload 3 meters from the life pod.
You're calm about this.
I'm seeing the engineering problem. If I stop seeing the maths, I'll be terrified.
But I have, like, that thick-ass accent. Intake recommended. Holy cow. I just have real, I don't know what that would be, but I got two creature eggs on me, bro, right? For what? Whoa, that's a cool, damn, that looks weird.
seek fluid intake immediately. Vital signs stabilizing.
Alrighty, let's start getting some stuff going. So what do we all got over here? Hell yeah, bro. Hooked up on the bladder fish, bro.
Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices. Vital signs stabilizing.
Alright, let me grab my other phone charger quick. Alrighty. Gotta grab some candy, you know. Alrighty, let's see. Oh, I just need silver, okay. Damn, that sounds weird. Computer chip and a battery. Yo, I can do all of this. Well, let's start short, quick. Let's make this. So I need to get creep seed, and then for battery, what do I need? Alrighty. Let's see. I need this, this, this. And then I need these. Alright, I got a battery now. Ah, I need 2 quarts, okay. Let me put a bunch of stuff away quick so I can go get a bunch of stuff. Yeah, I need to go put this stuff up here. Oh, that's full. And I need, what, like another one? Oh, that's not what I meant. Oh wait, is it good? Oh yeah, okay. Let's go roof too. What the hell's happening? What the hell's happening in my game? Oh, what the fuck? Whoa, what? Is this an eclipse? That concerned me. For some reason, I couldn't move also. Oh, it's because of this. I was stuck in that, that's probably why. Man, that was weird. Let's go get material. Salt. Oh my god, the game's lagging. Okay, there we go. Places. Alrighty, where the fuck is this stuff at? I definitely need some of this.
30 seconds. Calorie intake recommended.
Inventory's already almost full. Oh. Hello. should I fight him? If I get air for this, bro, I'm gonna beat his ass, bro. That's a nice stuff, bro. That's my quartz, homie. What the fuck you about to do? Oh. What? Fuck is you at, son? Huh? What's up with it, bro? What's up with it, bro? Are you still on my ass with it? This dude's really trying to bully me right now, bro. What the fuck is this about? Come on, bruv. Oh god, oh god, oh god, get up. What's up with it, bruv? Huh? What you want with it, guy? You get your fucking ass out of here. What you want, son? Huh? Oh god, oh god, oh god. He's on his way, bro. Holy shit. This dude's tweaking, bro. Yo, fuck is this about, bruh? I'll scan your ass. No cat. Oh, he literally is stalking me like a stalker, I guess, huh? Come on, son. Chill, bitch ass. Get the fuck back here, bruh. I'm gonna slice your bitch ass up. No cap. What's up with it, bitch? Do you really want it? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yo, he's kinda acting like a bitch, bro. I'm not even gonna lie.
Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
I know it was like that. Evolution.
Your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Huh. I wonder where that is. Let me do that actually right now too, bro. Let me max that out. So I need what's silver. Yeah, it's upstairs. Put this away. Might as well make all that into lubricant, right? Because I don't really need it for anything else. Oh, we definitely didn't want to get sliced up today, though, that's for sure. Fucking copper wiring. Oh wait, is it in this fucking house? Probably in here, huh? No. Oh wait, did I use? Let me look. Oh yeah. Let's see. Pop up here quick. Oh, I need to get food too. Here we go. I gotta get some food in it really quick. Here we go. Hell yeah.
Oh, seek calorie intake.
Oh shit. Hey, eat this dude, boo. Come here, bitch. Come get it. Oh, you hoe.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately. Thank you.
Damn, it looks crazy down here. What the fuck is this shit? Oh, wow. Whoa! Get this, bro. I gotta scan this bitch. There we go.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Yo, what the hell is that? Is it just a reef? I think so. Damn, bro, it's deep, deep out here, bro. Oh wait, what the fuck am I doing? I have to fucking fly and shit.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Just automatically go? I think so. It seems like it's going faster. I don't know. What do I do now? I think I start base building today, bro. I think that's what I gotta do. Sorry about that. Alrighty, let's see.
Emergency. Starvation imminent. Seek calorie intake immediately.
You need some wiring kits.
Seek fluid intake.
Oh, what's happening to me?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Hmm. so I need the radiation suit. I mean, I need all this, to be honest, but... what the fuck am I getting first? Let's see how we do wiring kits again. Oh, silver. Okay. Yes, we really just need to get a bunch of materials, bro. Let me see what it takes to build the place. Yeah, because I think the next thing I would need is probably... well, that'd be something to use. Computer chip, oh yeah, so I need to get that. So let's see, computer chip I need. Okay, that's okay, that's easy. This shit fell in the water. Yeah, I can't believe they've just fell off like that, bro. I really need to get that habitat place. At least a little room. You know, because I don't have to get fancy right away or anything. Alright, let's get some water and shit. Damn. Holy hell. Why was that guy going supersonic speed down there, bro? I just don't seem to believe that, bro.
Show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased.
Whoa. Oh god.
Seconds. Seek fluid intake immediately.
Am I this far down? Holy shit.
Oxygen. Generating new PDA data.
Oh shit. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. New blueprint acquired.
To fucking scan. Holy shit. Oh, what the fuck do I do? Oh, fuck. Did I just die from fucking hell? Bro, I didn't even take none of mine. I just died right away. Oh my god. Sometimes you win, and sometimes you lose. No cap. Oh wait, well, I died and lost what? Okay. Alrighty. I gotta go to the bathroom quick. So I'm gonna go AFK for 2 seconds. I'll be right back, everybody. Thank you. I'm back. I had to grab a snack. Of course, you know I gotta grab a snack. Alright, let's read this message now.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Alterra ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Alterra. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Huh. Guess I just missed him. Oh wow, I probably should have paused, bro, because my fucking health went down, bro. Holy fuck. I need to get food ASAP. Scan that chair. I can. Does that mean I can make a chair? That'd be fire. I would really fuck with a chair, to be honest. I always wanted a chair. Can I get into here? Oh wow.
PDA data. Thank you.
think we're in there. Let's go out that way, maybe. Just scrap metal, holy fuck. Oh, fuck. I don't want titanium. I get titanium everywhere.
Recommended
30
seconds.
Whoa, what the fuck is that dude have in his mouth? Sure. He has a piece of scrap metal in his mouth, bro. That doesn't, what the fuck? Things, bro. I need some fucking silver.
Seek fluid intake.
Here we go. Titanium, fuck. Copper. Titanium, great. Radiation from what? Whoa! Get the fuck out of here. fuck is the radiation from? I don't understand that. Oh wow. Holy cow, there's three of them.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Ooh, lead. Titanium, eh. Wow. That's a big one.
30 seconds.
I know. I'm about to go fucking eat, bitch. Come on. Chill out. Chill out. Come on. Chill out. Let's see what we got.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Nah, it's gonna be fine for just now, but shit. I can make that radiation suit now. So let's get the fucking thingies. Can I crouch? What does that do? I don't get that. It's weird. Let's see what we have right now. Okay. Definitely need this. But I definitely want to get a place first before I do all of that shit, right? Fuck. Okay. Holy hell, I got a lot of shit. Okay. Hey, I got some stuff. Hell yeah. Alrighty, so that's lit. I just need to make... Oh, that's a photo. That makes sense. I can figure it out once I get there. I just gotta get there. What's happening? Oh, that's maybe that's why I was just looking down. Yeah, it's like this thingy is cameras or some shit. That's weird. A computer chip, a wiring kit. That's what I need. Computer chip and a wiring kit. I can make the computer chip. Computer chip. Bam. Motherfucker. Oh wow, an advanced wiring kit. What does that mean? Oh yeah, I gotta make that suit. Find silver.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Alrighty. Let me eat a little bit of a granola bar quick. Oh yeah. need 2 silver. God damn it. I gotta go grab some stuff then. Those people could wait on me a little bit type shit. Oh shit. That's still the same dude to scrap. Whoa. Okay. Okay, I see.
Seconds.
Mm. Holy hell.
Oxygen.
Dude, that shit really hurts, bro. God damn, and that shit made me run out of food. What the fuck? That's weird. Fuck is a fish? Come here, brothers.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Never eat the antenna. Facts. No cap, I knew that. Radiation suit now. Bam. So we need to start getting silver, essentially. Shark dude finally dropped that or what? How is that just floating there? I guess I might as well go to that fucking thing, huh?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
silver pet. It's one piece. Am I fucking him up? Is this gonna kill him? Red didn't do shit, bro. What the fuck? Kind of a rebuff. Probably gonna be something for me to scan, I imagine. This is this place, yeah. I think I've been here before, I'm not sure. Oh, this is where I died, bro. Is all the shit that I died with? That's funny.
Passing 100 meters.
Maybe that's how that guy did that.
Decreased.
This one's clean. Oh, this is the guy that I was on before. These are like little babies, I guess. This is the real dude. Does he got stuff on him? Silver bed. Hurt me? Is that what it was? What the fuck was that then? For what? What is that? I'm not sure what the hell's hurting me. I got some stuff though. Oh, I picked it up. Okay. Oh, yeah, I got two silver ore though, so we're chilling, bro. Let's just figure out what the hell this is. This thing is at the bottom of the fucking water though. I'm imagining it's probably not a lot of people living anymore. Fuck off, mate.
Integrating new PDA data.
Is that it? Where are these water dudes at, bro? Shit.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. 30 seconds.
Hell yeah, bro. Fuck yes.
New blueprint acquired. Oxygen.
Oh, fuck. There's no way. Oh my god, no! Did I make it? Holy cow. Oh. What's hurting me? Oh, they're shooting stuff. Okay. Silver is so hard to fucking find, really shit.
30 seconds. Seek fluid intake immediately. Intake recommended.
Hmm. Trying to figure out where the fuck I want to build this house now. Alrighty.
Oh. Seek fluid intake.
Oh shit. I could not prevent that. I had no health or water and I couldn't find anything. So that's cool. I think I still have all my stuff though, so that's good. Let's see. All right, let's get that bound. Get some of that. I think it just takes a battery. Ah, here we go. There we go. And then, let's see. Oh, I need a battery for that, too. Damn. Is there like a battery charger?
Is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Oh, I gotta unlock that shit, don't I? Let me see, is there a way to, like, charge batteries? It's probably in, like, the thingy, yeah. Oh, wow. That's the normal room, isn't it? I need to figure that out, shit. Okay. Connects two floors. Wow. I wouldn't have thought that. Fabricator, radio, medical, well, locker. And that. Vending machine. Counter. see. Let's see if we can pop back up to the top. Maybe. See where that boat is. We can go there now that we have the radiation suit. Fucking titanium, really shit. Dude just sitting in the sky or something? It's kinda weird. Shit, there's another one. I guess I really don't need that, huh? The fuck am I? I still need to get things for that place too. It's all up in here.
Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death.
Yo. Shit, please. Huh. Oh my god. Maybe I'm not going there right now. Maybe I'm not going there. You know, maybe I'll wait for the car. Yeah. What the fuck am I thinking? That dude had me fucked up.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Where the fuck did all those bladderfish go, bro? They were just swarming 2 seconds ago. Thank you. Here we go. I could use a little bit more, just so I can have some water stored up for later, because I'd be running out of that way too fucking much. And I think I need it for that rebreather too, so fuck it. Come here, bitch. And like, this is, it's a certain fish that you have to find. It's not like these, where like, I'm not gonna store these because I can find fish to eat anywhere. I'm just grabbing this thing right now, type shit. Oh, so I really do need that, huh? Okay. Titanium ingot, lubricant, and power cell, I got all that. Whoa. Damn it.
Intake recommended.
Bro. This is so dumb. Holy cow, this thing is just stupid right now, bro. Thank you.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh fuck, I wasn't supposed to turn all of them into fucking water, bro, son of a bitch. Oh wait, what the fuck? And I made some into the fucking, oh my golly. Well, that's cool, I guess. It's been about 2.5 hours. I think I'm gonna wait to put that out next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys had a great day. Hope you guys stay hydrated. Yeah, bro. I'll be back tomorrow, hopefully, with the next episode. And I might be starting another series along with it, so maybe it changes. But I'm not sure yet. I might just try to play this right now, and then start with the new series after that. So, yeah, but definitely let me know what you guys want to see, bro. I think I listed the games off last episode, so definitely go watch that. But yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure to follow and go check out the music and other stuffs. Things are gonna be coming out now, you know what I mean? I'm gonna be doing more stuff for both of my YouTube channels, especially with music and with comedy stuff, so make sure to stick around, you know? Everybody have a great rest of their day/night, and peace out.